What is the current through R2? Let's see what we have for voltage. We have 18 volts over here. No energy is lost along the circuit wire here. The other side, we have 0 volts, as that's connected to the negative terminal of the battery. So we have a voltage drop of 18 volts. So the current is going to be the voltage drop divided by the resistance. So that'll be 18 volts. And we're doing R2, that's there, 6 ohms, and we get 3 amps.